my God.
The play.
The play is called play.
Of the day.
Runner left side, got it! I'm going to
play it and play it.
This is the play of the day.
Check this out.
Brad awaits the snap, has the snap, and drops back the pass. Big rush on, throws over the middle. It's intercepted by Zaven Collins. Collins left side, 40 to the 50, to the 45, to the 40. He may take it all the way. 10, 5, that's a touchdown for Tulsa, and that's a victory for Tulsa. Are you kidding me?
No, that's a pick six to win it. Tulsa's Hail Mary sends the game into overtime. Then linebacker Zaven Collins returns a 96-yard pick six to win the game. Second longest overtime touchdown in FBS history. The longest 100-yard INT, that was by Sean Williams in 1998, Central Michigan, Learfield IMG College. And I was watching the mothership with the game last night. They had a big feature on Zaven Collins to start the game. He ends up finishing the game as well. Yeah, Steve.
I wonder how many times across the country play-by-play guys go, are you kidding me? Like, total. Because I bet it probably happens a dozen times a game. I mean, are you kidding me?
Holy mackerel, I can't believe what I just saw. Yes, Pony.
Yeah, that's probably a real common phrase. How about, you'd love to have that one back, I think is...
Well, that's the one that drives me crazy.
I hear that a lot, because it's...
Well, I feel like, you know, times there are times when analysts have to say something. And if a guy throws an interception and then you say, I think he'd like to have that one back. Like, you think he would like to have that back?
Imagine if Trakeman goes, you know what? He's going to stand by that throw. Even though he got pick six and taken the house, he read the progressions well and let it out there.